So inside of this egg is the actual yolk sac. And then if we look on what's actually squiggling around on the outside, that's the shark. What they've gone through in the past 3 weeks has been mind-blowing to me.
There you go. Look at that. See, he's got fins now. One of the sharks hatched.
Alive and doing well. We've got one naturally hatched. Let's just go ahead and simply open up the end and see if we can coax him out. We did it!
Isn't that cool? Such cuties. Again, they won't eat with the lights on just yet. But they're eating.